understand this. The way I'm writing queries is good for now because your queries are small, but in real time, you might be working on very big queries. So readability of a query is a big challenge. You must always write your queries in a way that they are readable. Even if your queries are small, even if your query consists of only 2-3 variables or words, but still you need to write it in a very decent way so that understanding it is very easy. So if you develop this habit right now, it will be easy in future also, even if you write pretty big queries. So how do you increase the readability? Try to write the query in multiple lines with indentation. So what do I mean by that? So the same query, I will write in a different way so that it is understandable, readable, and it looks good on screen. Okay, so select first underscore name, salary, department underscore ID, and then from hr.employees, where department underscore ID is equal to 90. Now, can you see how easy it is to read this query when compared to this query? I know you can be lazy at this point of time because your queries are small, but it definitely gives you an edge over other employees in your organization when you're working on big queries. I mean, it's always a good idea to keep your work neat and clean, right? So always focus also on readability. Try to build that habit right from now. And later on, even if you write some big queries, it's easy to study, read, understand the query, and the output works perfectly fine, even if it is in one single line or even if it is in multiple lines. So as I mentioned earlier, rather than semicolon, you can also use slash to end your queries. And even if you run that query, you will get the same output.